Cubao is known as a major marketplace also. We see all the infrastructure here, so many stores. Of course, there's a mall nearby. How does that affect flow on EDSA?
Well, you have more buildings, more people coming in, more trip attraction generation. You will have more traffic.